Good afternoon, everybody. Today I've brought you to Ormesby Little Broad. Let's go and have a look and see what we can find. I've had a few days break. I think the last time I filmed was Tuesday, and it's Saturday. So the sun is out. I thought, it's time to get out again. Not sure what that bird is. It was actually just a blue tip, but it's vanished now. Seen me in one point. So as I say, had a break for a few days. Feeling fully refreshed. But the sun helps, doesn't it? So, how are all of you? What have you been up to? Who had snow? Any of you? We had a slight little flurry, but that didn't come to anything. It didn't settle. I'm too near the sea for it to settle. Lovely walk going down to the Broad. Look at this tree. You can just see the water on the other side. That's a good thing about this time of year, the leaves drop and you can see all sorts that you don't normally see in the summer. Those are the rowing boats through there that you can hire from Filby Bridge restaurant. Here we are, just approaching the Broad now.
Oh,
visited Filby Broad so many times, but I've never seen boats doing this on here. I've seen them fish, but not race around the Broad. So this is Filby Broad. I'm speaking quietly because there are other people on the boardwalk with me, and you know me. I like to be anonymous, quiet, unnoticed. As I said before, I have never seen boats on here like that. It's a stunning sunset. The water sounds lovely. I hope my microphone is picking up the sound of the water. Right then, I think we'll call it a day now, people. I hope you've enjoyed Ormesby Little Broad, where we went first. And now this is Filby Broad, which is attached to the Little Broad, and I'm on the boardwalk. So until next time, it's goodbye. See you all again soon. I might go out again tomorrow if it's not snowing or raining. Take care, everybody. Stay safe.